Education as an investment has its risks. It is illiquid. It cannot be torn away from you and sold. It depends on your health and needs of the market. Having said that, education's ROI is 11 to 13% as calculated by Becker, as against about 7 to 8% from business. The ROI of vocational education is even higher. The ROI of higher education like PhD is not so high, it starts diminishing because it shortens your work life. But not only from ROI perspective should education be seen, it is also how much capital it requires. Most inheritances cannot help you buy a factory or houses. But investment in education can enable you to earn so much so that you can buy these assets. Plus, education does not only provide you knowledge, but also a new way of looking and analyzing things. If you wish to know more, read Gary Becker's Human Capital or my book, How a Good Person Can Really Win.